Steady, the evening fades up the street into sunset over the lake. Winter sits quiet here, snow piled by the road, the walk stamped down or shoveled. The kids in the time before dinner are playing, sliding on the old ice. The dogs are out walking. And it's soon inside again with the light gone. Time to eat, to think of it all.
Steady, the evening fades up the street into sunset over the lake.
Think of it all. Now you hear what the house has to say. Pipes clanking, water running in the dark, the mortgaged walls shifting in discomfort, and voices mounting in an endless drone of small complaints, like the sounds of a family that year by year you've learned how to ignore. But now you must listen to the things you own, all that you've worked for these past years, the murmur of property, of things in disrepair, the moving parts about to come undone, and twisting in the sheets, remember all the faces you could not bring yourself to love. How many voices have escaped you until now? The venting furnace, the floorboards underfoot, the steady accusations of the clock, numbering the minutes no one will mark. The terrible clarity this moment brings. The useless insight. The unbroken dark.
Pipes clanking, water running in the dark, the mortgaged walls shifting in discomfort, shifting in discomfort.
Voices
mounted in an endless drone of the small complaints, like the sounds of a family that year by year you've learned how to ignore. But now you must to the things you've all that you've worked for these past years, the murmur of property, of things in disrepair, the moving parts about to come undone with until now, the venue. fighting furnace. The steady accusations of the clock. The steady accusations of the clock. The steady accusations of the clock. Numbering the minutes. Would persons be as this fluffed, light golden spaces, intent airy distances? So up and out again they are here. The evening blows against the sun. The night waits far off at the edge and back of the heart. Is summer's light, that slanting clarity. The body's open stone, still the sun in the silence, hovering, waiting. Touch of had not been lost.